saw each other. The first thing he said when they met.
I found you.
No.
Hello. Hi. We should get everyone to say hi. One number away.
Thank you so much for coming and making this possible. We hope that you had a great time, you made some new friends and everything. And if you have any photos, just use the hashtag, upload it, use the hashtag MyBookishDayOut on Instagram, on Twitter, and we can all
follow it.
Get a photo!
Okay,
get a
photo. Good photo.
I give you a photo. I got Louis Sophia.
Hi.
You wanna promote yourself?
I am Sophia and I blog on pagebookishme.wordpress.com. My bookstagram is pagebookishme and I tweet books at Sophia Gani.
Nice promo.
Sophia Gani represent. Woo! Woo!
Go follow her on everything.
Yes, please. Please. I tweet books. You know, books are cool.
Hi, my name is Nabila. You can find me on YouTube at the Bibliomania. That's where I stop.
Hi, I'm Molly and my booking channel is Molly Mania. Yeah, I have a Twitter account as well. It's Molly with 4 A's. And I think that's all. Okay. Instagram, Molly Mania also.
So how do you think this event went?
There were ups and downs, definitely, but overall I think we managed to gain, people managed to make new friends and have fun, which is the entire objective of this. So I say that it was pretty successful, even though there were like ups and downs throughout the whole event.
I don't know, I'm part of the committee, so I'm a bit biased. I'll have to say it was awesome, just to feel like it wasn't a disaster. So yeah, how was the event for you? Really? Oh,
I even didn't
play
it, but it was still so fun. Like,
oh, if you were at the start, here from the start, I think you would have really and it was just really nice to meet a lot of bookish people at one place. And I just really hope we can have something like this again.
So when would be the next event?
Hopefully next year. Hopefully.
Next year?
I don't know, if people are interested in doing it again, we might do it next year. Maybe I'll do it in a bigger scale, a cooler place.
Maybe, yeah.
Maybe. Probably better.
But this is so insta-worthy.
Yeah, exactly.
Probably next year. We can't have it too often, otherwise we'll get bored.
No!
We have talked about like a Harry Potter we had. So that might happen sometime. Have you read Harry Potter? Yeah. Okay, sorry, yeah, perfect. You have to be there. So,
okay,
yeah.
Thanks for being here.
Not a problem. Thank you so much for coming.
Everyone subscribe to her. You don't really subscribe to me, but whoever is there, subscribe to her.
Yay!
Everyone go subscribe to her and follow her on Twitter and YouTube.
Thanks.
So she makes good, really good book videos and reviews and recommendations. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Sorry, that was like hella awkward.
So that's what happened today. It was really fun and it was the My Bibliomaniacs first bookish day out. I hope they really have more of it because I would really, really enjoy it. Although I had a bit of social awkwardness. Also, I was late. That's my fault. But yes, I hope I could go to more of them because it'll be really fun to meet all you guys. It was exciting and stuff. Some people knew who I was, some people didn't. It was amazing, it was fun. For those of you who don't know, I was actually cosplaying as Penelope Buns from Carry On by Rainbow Rowell. The uniforms for like 8 years, a white button-down shirt and always a skirt because I do remember her wearing a skirt in the book. Yeah, they're allowed to wear a red jumper and a green jacket, but I don't have a green jacket, so I just wore a red jumper. And she also prefers to wear a cape, and this is my cape. It's kind of small, but it's there. Also, her magical item, sort of like a wand where she can channel her powers through, is a purple ring, a large purple ring. But I have these two, and I didn't know which one was better, so I just wore both. It was actually clear, and I just painted over with purple nail polish, which I also painted with the same purple nail polish. I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you liked it, and don't forget to subscribe. so you can see more of this. I'm so awkward. I haven't done this in so long.